Oh, hello, and welcome to the very first In the Closet with Amy Page. This is a new weekly webisode, I think, that I'm starting here. Who's in the closet with Amy Page today? Let's see. Anybody can be in the closet. You might even be in the closet. That's a different show. But In the Closet with me today is the new Luke Bryan CD. Yes, Kill the Lights. Check it out. This just came out on Friday, and it's awesome. It's great. It's got Kick the Dust Up on it. Kick the Dust Up! And it's got Kill the Lights, title track. You get 13 tracks on this one. If you buy it at Target, there are actually 16 songs on that one. But Luke is looking awesome and sounding great. My personal favorite on the album, which we played today on the Big 98, is Strip It Down, because it's very, very sexy. And then I also like the duet that he does with Karen Fairchild from Little Big Town. It's called Home Alone Tonight. So you've got to pick this album up. A recommendation from In the Closet with Amy Page on the Big 98. I don't even know if this is on the Big 98. It's probably on our Facebook page because I'll put it there, and our Twitter and wherever else somebody might actually see it. So that's what's in the closet with me today. Oh, and these really cool Hunter boots that I love. I love my Hunter boots. Just figured I'd share that. All right. That's it for our weekly webisode series. No, like, that's it. Like, I don't think there are going to be any more. In the Closet with Amy Page has been canceled after this show.